Mike, tonight he shares his story with us. The police officer who shot and killed the Western Psych gunman is breaking his silence, taking us step by step through the harrowing and the bloody scene as he took aim and fired those three fatal shots, perhaps saving countless more lives in a tragedy that took over downtown Pittsburgh.
Police say it took less than 2 minutes for gunman John Schick to walk into Western Psych and turn the lobby into a bloody mess. Sergeant Dan Papale arrived seconds later.
With the information we had, he was obviously in the process of killing inside the building. It wasn't possible to simply contain and wait for more resources. So I went to the call expecting that we would have to enter the building and engage the target, the threat.
Papale says he saw Schick emerge from a first floor hallway and start firing on a second wave of officers entering the building.
He saw me. I saw him make eye contact with me.
Papale yelled, "Police, don't move."
I could see both of his hands. At that point, I did not see a weapon in his hands.
But then John Schick moved toward two of his victims who were down on the ground.
It seemed as though he was using them as cover. His hands went down in front of them. He then produced the handgun as his hands came up, fired at us, and I returned fire.
Papale says his training kicked in and that he didn't even hear Schick's final words.
I was later told that he had said something to the effect of, "Just shoot me." I could understand it. I picked up that he was speaking, but it was unintelligible to me at that point.
Papale fired three times, the shot to Schick's head, taking him down.
I did what I'm trained to do. I did what I truly believe any other police officer in this department or in the country would have done in the same situation.
Sergeant Papale recalls John Schick showing no emotion during that rampage. Papale has worked for the University of Pittsburgh Police Department for 6 years and is engaged to be married next